I like the hands. They're yummy.
Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm gonna be... So today I'm gonna be flying the United 737. It's gonna be a quick flight. So we're from Southampton, and we're gonna go from Southampton to Menorca. Okay, so let's see if this. Okay, so yes, as you can see, you guys know it's short because it's not too long away, you know. It's like a quarter size less distance than there. So we're in Southampton. This looks a lot like Burbank. I'm not gonna lie, this is a lot like Burbank. Or London City Airport. So we're gonna push back. And then just send it to the middle of them. Once we turn, let's see something. Okay, so you see, as you can see, guys, the camera's bad. I tested the camera, and it seems to be better. Not like cloudy. Not like bad. You don't have to do that. Going a little bit closer. I'm gonna go from 32 and a half miles per hour. I'm gonna set it to 20. 18. Let's set our takeoff flaps. Whatever you guys want to see in the takeoff. Okay, let's make it aligned really. Let's make it aligned. See? Okay, then please. Set it to 2, set it to 2. A little bit, and then I'll look down. Thousand. part that I hate is that every time I pass by and I have a muscle in here, if I have really high altitude, I have to slow down a lot. And it'll take forever to decrease my altitude, which also sucks. So maybe after that I could do my first cargo flight. Well, I guess we're gonna only have to leave right here. I'm sorry if that was repetitive because we're in I think this video might be a little bit quicker, to be honest, TBH. Well, this is the end of the video. Like and subscribe down below. And if you would like to watch the video, like I've been saying in the past video. And so, so I'll see you in the next video game adventure. Weirdly, not video game adventure. Good. Bye. Oh, and also, I think I will be doing a house tour. And so, I'll see you in the next video. Good. Bye!